children, good morning parents. This is cursive letter activity. We are using buds and white paint. I have already written the letter. I am just going to place the dot on that so the child will understand easily. You can give this activity for your child, parents, so that they will get a practice. Slanting, go towards up, straight line, then slanting curve and straight line down one small tail. This is the letter B. Then after P, which letter children? Letter Q. So slanting, okay, and curve, then join that, then again slanting, another slanting. This is the letter Q. Okay, try to practice this children, letter P and Q. Parents, you can return and give any rough book. On that child will make the dots so that child will understand the format, how it will start, how it will end, so that they will learn easily. Try to do this activity in any rough book, whichever is convenient for you. Thank you parents, thank you children.